Hey guys, welcome to Kalaz Style. In this video, let us learn some basic Mehandi strokes. First design for today is mango shape. Draw alphabet S in reverse direction. At the top of starting position, make a curve like alphabet C and draw a broad curve and connect with the end. Now I'm going to do the same in opposite direction. Now draw the alphabet S in right way. At the top of starting position, make a curve like alphabet C. Now draw a curve and join to the end. Now draw alphabet S in right way. To the left side, draw stroke like this. Now C shape and take a curve and join the end. I'll show you once again. Fine. Now the last design for today is, which is very similar to the third design but in opposite direction. Draw alphabet S in reverse, draw a small stroke and then C shape, later join the end with a curve. So friends, these are the designs for today. Practice well and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Give thumbs up if you like my video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.